We will continue our properties like distributive property, associative property, closure property and commutative property. And we have also solved the word problem. So let us start question number 1, exercise 2.3. The first word problem is, the school canteen charges 20 rupees for a lunch and 4 rupees for meal for each day. How much money do you spend in 5 days on these things? The question is said that the canteen charges lunch rupees 20 and meal is 4 rupees in each day. That means each day 24 rupees give to the lunch. How much money do you spend in 5 days? So in one day you will give 24 rupees. So 5 days how much money we will give? Now try to solve the question in 2 methods. The first method is amount for the lunch. For 5 days. Got it? Next, find the amount for meal. Find the amount for meal. How much? 5 days. In the lunch, how much money they give? 20 rupees. And in for meal, they give 4 rupees. Then cost of lunch is 20 rupees. And cost of meal is 4 rupees. The total cost of equals to 24 rupees. Got it? Here cost of lunch. Now we should multiply the question by 24. 24 it means in 5 days the cost of canteen is 24 multiplied by 5. So 5 4s are 20, carry over to 5 2s are 10, 10 plus 2, 12. Write the answer. In 120 rupees spent in the 5 days for lunch. Got it? सबसे पहले क्या करेंगे? 5 days में एक दिन का कितना था? 20 rupees था. दूसरे दिन का कितना था? 4 rupees था. फिर दोनों का total cost करेंगे कितना rupees आया? 24. जब 1 day का cost 24 rupees है, तो 5 day का cost कितना होगा? तो 24 multiply by 5. तो कितना आएगा? 120 रुपीस. तो 5 दिन में लंच में कितने रुपए लगते हैं उसको? 120 रुपीस. ठीक है? नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, 12 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 35 यूजिंग डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी. नाउ सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन ऑफ डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी. व्हाट इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी? Distributive properties means A multiplied by inside the bracket B plus C. Then solve the bracket A multiplied by B plus B A multiplied by C. So here the question is 12 multiplied by 35. Now solve the question. First we split the numbers 35. 35 is split the number 30 and 5. So 12 multiplied by 30 plus 5 equals to 35. Then we put A, B and C. So here 12 multiplied by 30 plus 12 multiplied by 5. Now solve the question. 12 threes are 36. 360 plus 12 fives are 60. Here add both the numbers. 360 plus 60. 0, 12 and 4. It means what? 420 is the answer. Got it? Now come to the next question. Once 26 multiplied by 55 and 126 multiplied by 45. I have already told you in the last class. We take out the common numbers 126 multiplied by 55 plus 45. Then add both the numbers 126 multiplied by 55 and 45. It means what? 100. So multiply 126 multiply by 100. 126 double 0. It means 12,600 is the answer. Next question. 1258 multiplied by 1008. Then again 258 multiplied by 1000 plus 8. We split the number is 1008. Now here multiply 258000 plus 258 multiply by 8. 8 8s are 64. Carry over 6. 8 5s are 40. 40 plus 6, 46. Carry over 4. 8 2s are 16. 16 plus 4, 20. The answer is 2 0 6 4. Now add both the numbers 258000 plus 2 0 6 4. Then add numbers 4 6 0 10 6 and 2. So the number is 260064. This is the answer. Now come to the next question. 1005 multiplied by 168. So again we split the number 1000 plus 5 multiplied by 168. Then 1000 multiplied by 168 plus 5 multiplied by 168. The answer of 1000 multiplied by 168 equals to 168,000 plus multiplied by 168 to 5. 8 5 is 40. Carry over 4. 5 6 is 30. 30 plus 4, 34, carry over 3 and 5 ones are 5, 5 plus 3, 8, 840. Then add both the numbers. One, six, eight, triple zero plus 840. 048861. The answer is 1,68,840. Now come to the next question. This question is also based on the distributive property. 728 multiplied by 101. Question number 5. 728 multiplied by 101. Then how to split the number 101? It means 100 plus 1 is 101. So we will write here 728 multiplied by 100 plus 1. So apply the distributive property. 728 multiplied by 100 plus 728 multiplied by 1. 728 00 plus 728. Then add both the numbers 728 00 plus 728. Here 8 2 15, 8 plus 7, 15, carry over 1, 2 plus 1, 3 and 7. The answer is 73,528. This is the answer. Now come to the next question. Multiply by 125. Question number 2. 4275 multiply by 125. Then split the number again. 100 plus 25. Then 4275 multiply by 100 plus 4275 multiply by 25. Then multiply both the numbers 4275 100 and 4275 multiply by 25. Then 55 is a 25. Carry over 2. 57 is 35. 35 plus 2, 37. 3. 52 is 10. 10 plus 3, 13. Carry over 1. 54 is 20. 20 plus 1, 21. Now 25 is 10. Carry over 1. 27 is 14. 14 plus 1, 15. Carry over 1. 22 is 4. 4 plus 1, 5 and 2 4 is 8. Then add both numbers 5, 7, 8, 6 and 10. So you will write here 1, 0, 6, 8, 7, 5. Then add both the numbers 4, 2, 7, 5, 0 plus 5, 7, 8, 6. 0, 1. Then 5, 7, 8 plus 5, 13. Carry over 1. 7 plus 6, 13. 13 plus 1, 14. 4, 2 plus 1, 3. 4 plus 1, 5. The answer is 5 3 4 3 7 5. Next question. 504 multiplied by 35. Okay. Then 504 multiplied by 30 plus 5. Then 504 multiplied by 30 plus 504 multiplied by 5. Here multiply the numbers 504 multiplied by 30. 000. Here 3 4 is 12. Carry over 1. 3 0 0 0. 3 5 is 15. 02151. 15,120. Multiply by 5 4 is 20. Carry over 2. 5 0 is 0. 5 5 is 25. Then add plus. 15120 plus 2520. Add both number 0 4 6 7 and 17640. The answer is 17640. And the last question is 5437 multiplied by 1001. 5437 multiply by 1001. Then how to split the number? 5437 multiply by 1000 plus 1. So here 5437 multiply by 1000 plus 5437 multiply by 1. So here 5437 triple 0 and 5437 1 the 5437. Then add both the numbers 5437 double triple 0 and 5437. 7 3 4. 7 plus 5 12. Carry over 1. 3 plus 1 4 4 and 5. So the answer is 5 4 4 2 4 3 7. Got it? This is all about the chapter 2. Now we will tomorrow we will continue our chapter 3, playing with numbers. Thank you.